to my channel BG Spoken English. I am Pradeep Balakar here offering free online classes for those who want to learn English. We have been discussing various things. Today's a new topic. The topic is introductory day. Today's topic is introductory day. When we frame sentences, how do we frame sentences? Subject plus verb. Subject plus verb. Subject first, then verb. When subject goes after the verb, subject follows the verb, then to introduce the sentence, we use there. It is known as introductory there. When subject follows the verb, instead of preceding, follows the verb, we use there, introductory there, to introduce the sentence. So there is a page missing from this book, the real subject, a page. It is after the verb, it follows the verb, real subject. Real subject follows the verb. A page is missing from this book does not sound good. A page is missing from this book does not sound good. We use introductory there. There is a page missing from this book. So, when we cannot introduce the subject, the sentence with the subject, we use introductory there. There was a dreadful thunderstorm last night. There was a dreadful, meaningless there. It has no meaning. There was a dreadful thunderstorm last night. A thunderstorm, a dreadful thunderstorm subject. It followed the verb was. It followed the verb was. Is there a page missing from this book? When asking question, inversion of this type. Subject verb inversion. Is there a page missing from this book? Has there been an accident? There. Introductory there. It is not the real subject. It is the subject of the sentence, but it is not the real subject. This is the real subject. Real subject. There is a horse in the stable. Real subject, horse. There is a horse in the stable. Third person singular is. Is singular, subject is singular. It agrees with this subject, not there. This verb agrees with this subject. There are three cows in the field. Three cows. Because three cows, so are. Not there. The verb does not agree with there. The verb agrees with the real subject. There are three cows in the field. There were a lot of. Plenty of. When used in case of number, it is plural. When it is uncountable noun, we use a lot of, or not a lot of, lots of, lot of, a lot of, plenty of, plenty of, uncountable noun, singular number. There were a lot of people is countable. A lot of where. Plural verb. There is plenty, is plenty of time. Time uncountable noun. So singular verb. Countable noun. Plural verb. Uncountable noun. Singular verb. Singular noun. Singular verb. Plural nouns. Plural verb. Real subject is this. Real subject follows the verb. This is about the introductory there part 1. We will discuss something more about it in part 2. So thank you very much for being with me. Please subscribe my channel to get regular updates and share the video so that many others can have it, can learn from it, can enjoy it. Once again thanking you. Okay.